Facts First presents. The scene that ended I Dream of Jeannie. Before we get into the story, drop down to the comments and tell us what your favorite TV show of all time is. Me? I think my personal favorite would have to be WKRP in Cincinnati. I Dream of Jeannie ran from 1965 to 1970, and the show received rave reviews. The series focused on Captain Tony Nelson, a NASA astronaut who happened to find a bottle on the beach that contained a genie. You may watch the show, but you probably don't know what happened behind the scenes. We have a few secrets as well as the real reason that the series was canceled. Barbara Eden's pregnancy. Jeannie was known for wearing her skimpy harem costumes, which would not be considered skimpy today, but they definitely were back then. Barbara was pregnant during most of the first season. Other than the pilot episode, she actually was kind of showing her pregnancy, so the producers had to hide her grown belly behind objects on the set. Larry Hagman in the beginning. In the early episodes, Larry's character, Captain Nelson, was an uptight guy who focused mostly on his job. As the series progressed, though, he fell in love with Jeannie and eventually married her in the later episodes. Larry Hagman after the show. When I Dream of Jeannie ended, Larry Hagman worked on a number of projects during the 1970s. His most famous role was playing J.R. Ewing in the 80s primetime soap Dallas. He received 2 Emmy nominations and won 4 Golden Globes for his role. He also appeared in Nip Tuck and The Simpsons. Larry Hagman's drinking. Larry Hagman's drinking increased while filming I Dream of Jeannie, and as his drinking increased, he became more crazy and belligerent. There was one day when he showed up on set wearing a gorilla suit for no reason whatsoever. Another time, he showed up on set with an axe and went on a tirade of profanity. In 1995, he had to undergo a liver transplant because of his alcohol abuse. He passed away, sadly, in 2012. Cancellation. After filming the 5th season of the show, Larry Hagman decided to go on vacation to South America. When he returned, he wanted to get something from his dressing room on the set of I Dream of Jeannie. But when he arrived on the lot, he was told by security that the show was no longer in production. Larry had no idea the show had been canceled when he returned from his trip. Nobody told him. Bill Daly. Bill Daly played Roger Healy on the show. His character was a friend of Captain Nelson's. His storylines often focused on Nelson trying to keep Healy from finding out who Jeannie really was and adding some comedy to the show. Bill Daly later. After I Dream of Jeannie ended, Bill Daly took a role on the Bob Newhart Show. He also played Larry on the TV show ALF. Over the years, he played in I Dream of Jeannie television movies. Sadly, Bill Daly passed away in September of 2018, and his family announced the news several days after he passed away. Phil Spector. Phil Spector appeared on an episode of I Dream of Jeannie where he tried to sing. In the credits, he was listed as playing the character Steve Davis, but during the episode, he was referred to as Phil Spector. In 2009, he was convicted of murder, and he is still in prison today. William Rourke. I Dream of Jeannie didn't have a very large cast. William Rourke was one of the only semi-regular characters on the show. He played NASA psychiatrist Dr. Bellows, and he was great in the role. While filming the show, he went by Hayden Rourke, and Hayden was his mother's name. Before landing the role on I Dream of Jeannie, he did have a small role in This Is the Army, starring future President Ronald Reagan. William later. William played Dr. Bellows the last time in 1985 during the last I Dream of Jeannie reunion movie. After filming, he did have some small roles in dozens of films. Sadly, in 1987, he passed away at the age of 76. He had been battling cancer for years. In Barbara Eden's autobiography, she called him a prince. Barbara Eden, the Lion Whisperer. The show actually once had a live lion on set, and Barbara got along great with it. Barbara often would give Larry Hagman tips on how to get along with the lion, but he refused to try and be friends with the ferocious beast. The lion loved Barbara, though, and he roared every time Larry walked by. No theme song. There was no theme song on the first season. It wasn't until the second season that we heard that famous TV classic theme. The producers were playing around with songs, but they couldn't agree on one until the second season was ready to begin. Also, the first season was shot in black and white. The second season was the first to be filmed in color. A publicity stunt nobody wanted. Before the episode where Jeannie and Captain Nelson were getting married, the NBC publicity department staged a fake wedding for Hagman and Eden. The wedding took place at the Officers Club at Patrick Air Force Base, and writers from all over the country were invited. The actors and the fans hated the wedding episode. The nuptials were insincere and unpractical. It caused people to turn away from the show, and the show ended shortly thereafter. The wedding. Barbara didn't want Jeannie and Tony to get married on the show at all. She said Jeannie was not a human, and if a wedding took place, the sexual tension between the characters would be destroyed. And many fans disagreed with the wedding because Jeannies aren't supposed to be able to be photographed. Well, that was the scene that ended I Dream of Jeannie. Subscribe for more.